Now, authorities are investigating after an East Jones Elementary School 6th grader was found with a gun. According to the Laurel Leader call, a 14-year-old student was caught with a .22 caliber revolver in his backpack, adding that it was unloaded and the student had no ammunition. While authorities checked his bag because he appeared to be, quote, under the influence.